In the events that the Queen had a little accident during her New York concert, her hardcore fans, one of the largest fan base groups in the world, fear for her current health. In a quick snap, due to her fans' intense reactions, people have been asking, is Beyoncé dead? On Saturday, during her performance, Beyoncé suffered a minor injury when her braided hair got caught in her left earrings, pulling it out, which caused her ear to bleed. Like nothing happened, the Lemonade singer carried out flawlessly, without showing any pain. An abundant amount of images were clearly fakes, and in spite of media reports to the contrary, there is no profound evidence that the fans have cut themselves in solidarity with the Lemonade singer. On the other hand, less intense fans chose to show their support by simply showering her with admiration. Some also send their hopes that her wounded ear would be healed soon. Beyoncé has not given any statement yet regarding the current trend happening in her fan.